So last warm-up is done with 120. Now we are aiming, I am aiming for 3 sets of 3 with 140. We'll see how that goes, because I'm feeling kinda weak and kinda tired today. But yeah, you know, struggles of the gut. Let's get it.
Let's go. Come on. One more. Pull. Yes, boss. Let's go.
Okay, so that lifts are done for the day, as you guys can still could see. Not the best day. I'm feeling very tired, and the lower back is very, very fatigued. I'm very sore, so it is what it is. But anyways, we are moving into lab work, because today is gonna be back with focused work. Well, I mean, today's gonna be a little bit like kids in a candy store, because we are in the new gym, so we're gonna try pretty much everything and anything we see that there is for back. So we are finishing off the lats with this kind of like pull down machine, and we're gonna do the pullover machine later here on the hammer strength section. And then we will probably do some rows, and then we are done, because we're gonna be cooked. So yeah, let's do the last one here, and then let's move into the pullover.
Let's go. One more. Ooh. Come on. Two more. Let's go. Another one. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, fuck. Okay, so back is pretty much done. We only did like one rowing movement, because we're kind of in here for almost 2 hours now, so we just want to finish them off. We'll do some bicep curls now, just seated normal dumbbell curl. Then maybe we'll be able to do rope curl, and that's gonna be for today. So let's get it done. Okay guys, so one key tip to get more bicep isolation, especially when you're training the shorter head, which is pretty much what you focus on when you're doing this type of curl with a supinated grip. When you go for this grip, what you want to do is not to just curl it up, which is fine, that this is good form. However, what you want to do is try to replicate it as if you would want to touch your bicep with your pinky finger. What that's gonna do is just create a more of an internal rotation, which is gonna create more tension on the bicep. So instead of finishing here, when you're here, create that little rotation to get more activation in the short head of the bicep. This is gonna create a lot more tension and you're definitely gonna feel a difference. City curl is done. We are gonna move probably into, like I said, rope cable curl, and we are done. You guys can see we didn't do the cable curl, we're just doing this city machine for bicycle, because like I said, we are just like two kids in a new in a candy store, so I thought we would rather just try different machines and different stuff, and that's why we are here.
Let's go.
Okay, so that's that for today guys. Really good fucking workout. It's a bit light and weak on the deadlift, but it's okay. Oh, not really good fucking workout. The gym is fucking crazy. I'm not sure if you guys remember, but we trained here a couple of months ago, just one time to try it, and we fell in love with it. And it was about 10 times that we actually moved into the gym. So now that we are here, gains are gonna be insane and content is gonna be even better. So make sure to join the family, because the content is gonna be taken to the next level. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and hope you guys liked it. Like I said, don't forget to join the family if you haven't already. Thank you so much if you do, and I'll see you in the next one.